champion, Shizuka Arakawa, only 16 years old. Getting a good look today at many of those who will be well known over the next 4 years and leading up to the 2002 games.
Relate very much to the costume, but that's all right. That's reversing it, isn't it? I wonder if she thought about that in the middle of the air. You really can't change your mind in air. There isn't time to reset up the position, but she's the exception to the rule. And that, unfortunately, was a double, not a triple.
Arakawa finished 13th at the Olympics this year, and for a 16-year-old, that's not bad at all.
Just good speed in this circular step. She's keeping up the speed. Speed is one of the major requirements of skating. All too often, it's forgotten. Double axel. Clean.
Remember the names that most of you do know. You can see in the short program tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock Eastern, 3 Pacific on ABC Sports, and in the ladies' free skate, the title on the line. Tomorrow night, beginning at 8 o'clock Eastern on ABC. Michelle Kwan, Tanya Kwiatkowski, in for Tara Lipinski.
You know, she seems to have a nice potential. I think there's a good quality in her skating. She certainly kept up her speed. She did some very good moves. She showed that she could handle the problems of a two-jump combination.
And a name you may know very well in the future, Shizuka Arakawa of Japan.
4-4-4-0.
Only 16 years old. Shizuka Arakawa of Japan. The first set of marks. 4.0 to 4.8, a wide range.
But look at this in the two-jump combination. First she did a double Lutz, and then did a triple toe loop. Now that's reversing it. It wasn't planned that way.
When you're 16, not all goes as planned.
Well, let me tell you something. I think she has a very nice quality.